We have given diagram. And first we have to find lines parallel to AB and containing point C. So we have line AB and we have to find the first line which are parallel. We know that two lines are parallel lines if they do not intersect and are coplanar. So the parallel lines to our AB line will be line DC, which pass segment DC, HG, and EF. But because we also have to find that this line containing point C, so the answer to question A will be line DC, because this line which contains the segment DC is parallel to AB and contains point C. So the answer to question A is line DC. Next, we have to find planes parallel to ABF plane and containing point C. So first, let's find plane ABF. ABF, so this is our, let's shade this. This is our ABF plane. And we have to find parallel plane to ABF. So it will be DCG plane. And this plane contains point C. So solution will be to question B, plane DCG. Or C, D, H, we can write, doesn't matter which letters we choose for name as plane. Next, we have to find lines perpendicular to line AB and containing point C. First, let's find the line which are perpendicular to line AB. Line perpendicular to line AB will be BC, this line, AD, and AE, and BF. But to find line which is perpendicular to AB and containing point C. This is our point C. So the line which is perpendicular to AB and contains point C is BC. So the solution will be line BC. Next, we have to find lines skewed to AB line and containing point C. First, we know that two lines are skewed if they do not intersect and are not coplanar. So our skew lines to line AB will be line CH, because CH we have to find skew lines to AB and containing point C. So line CH contains point C and line CG contains point C and is skewed to line AB. So the answer will be lines CH and CG. This is my solution.